one, I need to stay. And though I said I never would be satisfied, honey, I lied. I couldn't leave you if I tried. But I won't be leaving you no matter what I do. I'm gonna see it through till the end.
Takes a lot of talent. They wouldn't be here if they didn't have talent. And finally, the sixth category is original music, which is a bonus category for those performers who perform their own particular music that they've wrote and played. The judges are professional. They have been involved with country music all their lives, and each of them is donating their time to judge this contest. They know how invaluable this experience is for all these competing acts tonight, and we thank them for being here. And these categories are very important because the judges sit back there and they have to go over all of these acts. And tonight is particularly, there's 10 acts. So can you put yourself in a position of these judges having five soloists and five bands and then having all their fans here? This is a rough thing that they've got to do. So it takes some time, and we're glad that you have been here tonight and helped us out, because we have just got started. Have you had a good time so far? Not so much. Have you had a good time? That's the main thing. Same situation.
Jim, can you pull his mic? Just stand up a little bit with him.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. They told, I don't know, you people never get cold up here, do you? I mean, you sit out here in this weather like it's summer. Nothing to it, is it? I mean, if I threw a football out there, I bet it'd be the gnashing of the teeth, wouldn't it? I was at LeBeau Field for one game. It was in December. And I swore to you I'd never come back and watch another game in that field if the president was sitting beside me. No way I'm going to sit in there and get blown away. I mean, okay. Are they? Well, I don't know who I'm introducing. I really do know who I'm introducing. I don't want to get these guys. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, the next five contestants are all bands. So now the judging does not change. There's just more people up in the bandstand, and you're just going to get a lot more talent. So without further ado, let's continue on with the Showcase Talent Show. Let's get these people out here representing radio station WISS in Berlin. Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome Ida Red, if you will.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're called Ida Red. Ida Red comes from a song by Bob Wills and the Texas Playboys. Famous Bob Wills. Because we happen to like the old-fashioned Western swing music that came out of Texas and spread across the country. In fact, we like it so much that Eddie over here wrote a tribute to Bob Wills, and we'd like to do it for you. It's called Thank You, Bob.
When I was just a little boy, by seven, I suppose, my dad made me a record on the San Antonio Road. Set a shiver up my spine, and brother, what a thrill. I said, Daddy, who's that playing? He said, Eddie, that's Bob Wills.
Thank you, Bob, for Western Swing. Somehow I knew it'd be a lifelong thing. I'll make my life a patient playing music when it's free. Bob Wills has become a part of me.
Mr. Best, come on, the guitar.
Thank you.
jive. If I put them both together, might that music come alive? He started with the basics, then he added more and more. In a style of music folks had never heard before. All right.
Thank you, my poor Western swing.
Do you hear old Tommy Duncan sing?
For the swing of his Texas fiddles, that steel guitar is so sweet. Send jingles from my head down to my feet.
To our mentor, Bob Wills.
Right. We'd like to put a little swing into one more song here. This is a classic country song. I heard a lot of Patsy Cline while we were backstage, and it's a bit intimidating, but we're going to do one by Patsy Cline. It's called I Go Walking After Midnight.
Just like we used to do, honey, I walk in after midnight searching for you. I'm going for miles on down the highway, 'cause it's my way of saying I love you, honey. I'm walking after midnight searching for you.
ladies and gentlemen, nice hand for Ida Red, if you will. Come on.
Hey, be no way I want to judge tonight. Oh, this is great. I guess you've seen the other bus pull in now. You know everybody's here. Reminds you that Mickey's...
Sweet life.